A blood donation was organized by 100 Buddhist monks at the Jaffna Teaching Hospital this morning.
The blood donation was carried out under the directive of the chief incumbent of the Sunetra Devi Pirivena in Papiliana. The project had been undertaken as a solution to the scarcity of blood at the blood bank of the Jaffna Hospital. The Maitri teachings of Lord Buddha is not limited to a certain group, caste or race of people. It is a universal teaching. Based on that universal teaching, 100 Therers of the Mahasangha decided to donate blood to the patients of the Jaffna Hospital to save their lives. Various people are trying to divide the people under the guise of reconciliation. This is a country where everyone can live as brothers and sisters. This is our motherland, a unitary state.